man-child.
Look, look!
Gather round. He is a man-child. He shall be called Osceola.
Get to your homes. I see my boss.
No, I must be with you.
No, go.
What is this place?
We are Seminole. This is our home.
We run bunches just like this and out of Florida before the war.
Half-breed trash, Colonel. Filthy mix of outlaw Indians and runaway slaves.
You know what to do, Captain.
Sir. Company!
Dismount!
Take food and supplies.
I respect no man's law. On my own. You can beg your Yankee carpetbagger government for compensation. And you tell them.
The ghosts of the Confederacy. You will not die.
Take food and supplies. Nothing more.
Well, I'll be damned.
Put your little foot, put your little foot, put your little foot right there. Put your little foot.
Gotcha. Give me that. There.
Well,
hey,
got a bunch of dirt.
Girl! Oh, look what I found!
Look at that! Did you see my new shoe? Mother bought them for me.
Is that what I think it is, sir?
This is the face of our new land.
Ancient alchemist thought he could turn lead into gold, but I know I can turn gold into bullets.
Fire!
Halo!
Halo!
I would appreciate knowing where your gold is coming from.
There is no more.
No, of course there isn't. I guess we need another demonstration.
Swing it around!
Swing it around!
I'm afraid I must insist on an answer.
We have no more gold.
Carry on.
No, wait. Colonel, what if this man is telling the truth?
If we had money for arms, there are thousands living under the heels of the Yankees who would be willing to join us. Stand aside, Captain. We will find the gold. Get the men ready.
All right, men. Mount up.
Mount up.
7 days. And that hole will be filled with gold, and we will fill it with your blood.
Company! Move out!
Move out!
What we gonna do? There's no gold.
The mines, they collapsed years ago.
Would he have believed that?
We got few warriors. No guns. Now we're gonna have to leave before they come back.
Where will we go? This is now our home.
We must get help.
We cannot go on running. No. We'll stay and fight.
This lively?
Trail herd from Texas. All liquored up. Got in the mood for a lynch.
Where's the law?
Marshal and his deputy. That isn't even his horse.
Lady.
We don't hang men around here for no reason.
He killed a good man. Said he was a doctor, but he let him die.
I ain't never said I was no doctor.
Nathan didn't kill your boss. Gangrene did.
You ought to be thankful that we're getting rid of this quack. Ain't no darky doctors. And there never will be.
You're not hanging that man.
I said, get out of my way!
Wait for a funeral, boy.
Get this wagon moving.
Are you people just gonna let this happen?
walk off with that rifle and you're fired.
Hell, I'm probably gonna get myself killed. I gotta worry about a new job, too.
Figured you'd like to watch your killer swing, Mr. Fallon.
What the hell do you want?
Cut him loose.
Reckon you all'd be happier if you just rode away.
Not a chance, boys.
Shot a lot of holes in the clouds back there. Anybody stop to reload?
Shoot nobody in the back?
Name's Chris.
Vin Tanner. New in town?
Yesterday. You?
Last week.
Buffalo hunter?
Among other things. Not many left to hunt.
One of y'all want to pull a knife out that fella? Cut me loose here?
Gentlemen, I run the Clarion News. Where did you come from?
Slytherin.
Hey, I want to talk to you. Where are you going?
Sloane.
Sights in the loft.
You keep it.
You know them, Virgil?
Do you recognize that stranger? One in black, Chris Larrabee.
Whiskey.
doc here.
Like a man saying, ain't no doc here, doctors. I was a stretcher bearer in the Union Army. I picked up what I could in the field hospital.
We want to hire you.
$35, give or take.
This may not seem like much to you, but it's all that we have.
Many of these ghosts are here.
Would 20 men scare you?
Hell, I was making $5 a week at the hardware store without anybody shooting at me.
Soon we pay $5 a head, that gets us all of 7 men.
The Seminoles put themselves on the line for many an escaped slave. They took us in when nobody else would. $5, they can have a week of my life.
Or all of it. Hell. I wasn't planning on dying with a broom in my hand anyway.
All right. Tomorrow afternoon, then.
We cannot put our trust in them.
I don't.
They're asking for help from the white man. They're desperate. But how are we going to find hired guns for $5?
I think I know a man who can help.
I know one, too. We can get him out of bed.
Hey, you in there with my wife?
Oh, Lord, it's got to be my belly.
I thought he was in Yuma prison.
Oh, he is.
Oh.
Just a minute, hon.
I hear you.
Sorry, ma'am. Wrong room.
Afternoon, Doc.
Interrupt something?
Chris.
Hey, you want more, Doc?
Good to see you, buddy.
Easy, big fella. Folks will talk.
Got a job. You interested?
Yeah. What's it pay?
$5.
A day? A week?
No, it ain't much.
How are the odds?
3-4 to 1.
Just our kind of fight. How'd you know I was here?
I make a point of knowing who's in town. Live longer that way. You with us?
Is he with you? There gonna be ladies where you're going?
I imagine so.
Then imagine I'm in.
He says he's not coming. He said that's his penance.
For what?
He won't say. Word is, he done killed a lot of men. He's a hard man to persuade.
Could be useful in a fight.
The Seminoles are the dispossessed of the earth, Josiah. Ain't saving lives a part of saving souls?
Seems to me, man ought to put his own house in order first.
We can promise you a hell of a fight.
Hell?
Already been there.
Think he'll change his mind?
Maybe. We can ride by tomorrow.
Let's see you beat that.
Stand aside.
So you are obstructing my view. This shall be a piece of cake. Hey,
nonsense. I was encumbered by the debris on the floor.
Let's just try it again.
Pleasure. Double or nothing.
Your money.
Ready to duck, boys.
Put all six in the same hole.
Astonishing. Never done that before.
You sure sobered up quickly, mister.
Must be the desert air.
We don't take kindly to being hustled.
Let's see how good you can shoot with one eye.
Sorry for the mess. You only got one shot left in that pot gun.
Well then, you best discuss amongst yourselves which one of you is going to die.
Nice shot, Hart.
Dreadful. I was aiming to kill him, but the mirror was cracked.
First shot was louder than the other five.
What are you attempting to suggest?
The first bullet was real. The rest were blanks.
Well, sir, I abhor gambling and as such leave nothing to chance.
I'm looking for guns to protect an Indian village. You interested?
Who's financing?
Village. $5 a man.
$5 wouldn't even pay for my bullets. Would he be riding with you? Not interested.
Reckon you should be leaving town anyway.
I'll sleep on it.
Meet us to live at dawn. You live that long.
Why would we want to use a cheetah?
Might need one.
A few more men.
Fewer ways to split that huge pot.
It's like you gotta shoot straight for once, old part.
I hear you fellas are headed for a fight. My name is J.D. Dunn, and I can ride. Ooh. And I can shoot.
You made it.
Well, I couldn't stay away, not once I saw I'd be riding with a genuine celebrity. The streets ran red with the blood of 20 men yesterday as new resident and notorious gunslinger Chris Larrabee turned our quiet town into a shooting gallery.
I see you've read it.
As I recall, your quiet town was full of drunken scum looking to lynch a man.
If I have to bend the facts a little to keep our town safe, and if the next bunch of drunken scum decides to steer clear of here, then it was worth another black mark on your You're already less than stellar reputation, Mr. Larrabee. You see, I took the liberty of researching your past in my late husband's files.
You read secondhand trash and you think you know him, man. You don't know me.
I'm just trying to scare the bad element away from this town.
Lady, I am the bad element.
Change your mind.
Crows?
What crows?
Sign.
What does that mean?
Death.
Whose?
Probably mine.
Well, well, a sense of humor. I look forward to many lively conversations.
What about all this?
No. These stones will still be here if I get back.
Another good man.
Not so good. But I can fight.
If you're trying to stay hit, it's best to remove your hat.
Welcome. We greet you with hostility.
I think he means hospitality.
Nope, I think he means hostility.
Some of our people find it impossible to trust white men.
And you?
Not impossible, just difficult.
You never told us they had a cannon.
You didn't ask.
Hey, boys! Look what I found! Come on!
It's covering you! Making sure you weren't walking into an ambush!
How'd you get here ahead of us?
I told you I can ride. I cut around the canyon rim.
Well, I suggest you ride back the same way.
I can help. If you give me a chance, I'm ready to fight.
You think you're ready, boy? Let me guess. You learned to ride in prep school. Then you read some dime store novel about Kit Carson. Got you all fired up. Figured you'd come out west. Try your hand as a gunfighter. Is that about right?
Go home. You're not the type.
A man comes to you because he respects you.
Because he'd be proud to work with you. This is how you treat him?
Go on, kid.
He's young and proud.
Carve that on his tombstone.
I'm an expert at prayers for the dying.
Oh, I like this guy. Lord help me, I like him. I'm in this collapse, if nothing else.
Let's get started. We got 4 days.
Les, he's an old warrior. He will come early to surprise us. His main force rode straight into the village. Then he left some men back here.
He's a trained soldier.
Probably repeat himself.
And we should take the high ground.
Yeah. If we can force him through this chokehold, we'll have him.
Set that hay over there.
We may not have guns, but we have our ways of fighting.
Anderson will provide the guns.
You ever fired one of these before, Ivan?
They don't give guns to slaves.
Well, you're not a slave anymore. Okay. Now take aim at that target. Now bring it back a bit. Right there. Rest your elbow. Right there. Okay, now take aim at the target. And squeeze that trigger gently. Whoa! Woo! She kicks like a mule, doesn't she? You okay?
Yeah.
All right, who wants to go next?
No. I can do this.
How's your luck?
Oh, well done, my little craftsman. But there is plenty more to do.
What you said?
Of course, a deal's a deal. Gather round. I did say, if you work, I'll show you tricks.
Pull it tightly against your shoulder. You got it? Squeeze the trigger.
Still doing your penance, Josiah? Well, how are you going up?
Oh, enough to make a sensible horse think twice about jumping.
Collecting firewood, my friend?
Mm-hmm.
We got a battle coming. Boiling some water. Gonna be plenty of men wounded up in here.
And dead.
All right, children. Let's see what we have wrought. Spectacular. You've all earned another trick. Gather round, gather round. If my lovely assistant would pass me my blindfold, please. Thank you very much. This one is called Aces High. Prepare to be amazed.
The problem there is you didn't have the gun pulled tightly against your shoulder.
All right.
To find the mystical ace of spades, one must become sensitized to its vibration. Now, of course, I will expect you to applaud as I have taught you. For when one is sensitized, one can better ascertain its location. Thank you. Nothing at all, I assure you.
Come on out of there now. You don't want me coming in after you. Cut me down.
My father told us they hired white men to protect our village.
Cut me down now.
They sent us here because these men could not be trusted.
That was probably real smart of them.
You a slave?
Long time ago.
Then you are one of us. Many runaways sought refuge with our tribe. Now we are one people.
Now we're gonna cut me down.
You are strong. You have a woman?
Oh, man.
Opalaka is looking for a husband.
That's real sweet, ma'am, but can y'all please cut me down here, please?
The wind blew, clouds parted, and out came the sun.
I knew you wouldn't let Daniel down.
Well, what do we have here?
Found him up at that canyon. Actually, they sort of found me.
What y'all doing down here? Didn't I tell y'all to stay hid?
Is this not our village, too? Why should we hide like rabbits while our grandfathers defend us?
I say we let them stay.
You touch my daughter, I promise I'll kill you.
Which one is your daughter?
No harm will come to your women.
Let them stay, Genesee.
Well, the hat is a marvelous touch.
My name's Buck, by the way. Get where that's hard to get. I say, here we go. Yeah. Shot me.
Yamala, he has come back.
Yamala.
Buck, let him go.
Yamala. Yamala, my son. I thought you were dead.
I escaped from the white man's prison. Do you know why I was in prison? For the crime of not being white. And what do I find when I return? These white men.
That's it! Now, what in the blue blazes we doing here then? Risking our lives for a chunk of gold that wouldn't even fill a tooth. And why would I die for you?
Yamala!
Thank you.
Your son.
He is called Osceola for the spirit of his father.
He'd be dead right now if it weren't for me.
You damn near shot my ear off.
But I didn't, did I? I saved your life twice. Twice!
You think I couldn't handle him? Don't ever use the butt of your gun as a weapon. You keep smacking it around like that, before long it's gonna misfire. And another thing, get rid of the damn stupid hat! Get off me! Shut give me stupid hat, boy!
No buck means is thanks, kid.
I just want to prove to you that I can.
Save it.
If you want to die young, stay.
Yes!
This guy's crazy!
There's a little backwater town up in the Texas Panhandle. Tascosa, flatter and a felt-covered poker table. You know it?
Heard of it?
If I wind up getting killed, take my body back there, you'll get 500 for it.
How come you're so valuable?
Well, when the buffalo done run out, I became a bounty hunter. I was going after Eli Joe, a bandit who'd shot up a few banks. $200 reward, alive or dead. And I found him dead, took the body in. Except it wasn't him. Oh, Eli framed me up for murder. Since I didn't do it, I decided not to stick around for the hanging. Wound up with a hefty bounty on my own head. So I figure if a friend collects, I get the last laugh.
Why'd you sign on, Josiah? What is it you expect to gain?
Saw the birds of darkness in a dream. When I woke up, Crow was sitting on my windowsill, staring at me like the devil himself.
Why come here?
Death's coming. Just as soon meet it head on.
Gonna get your reward in the hereafter?
Nah. No, I was a priest once, but had a little trouble turning the other cheek.
I did a turn preaching the word myself.
Is that right?
Best swindle I ever knew. Just stand up there under that tent, terrify the congregation with a vision of hell fire, and pass the collection plate.
Yeah.
Did fine, too. Until I attempted to save the soul of the mayor's daughter.
Yep. Saving souls has its hazards. Would scare you.
20, no. 40, yes.
Yeah.
instructions could not have been more explicit.
Well, you were very explicit, Carmen.
And yet, for some reason, they were not carried out. I have shot my own men for less! Colonel Emmett Riley Anderson of the Army of the Confederate States of America, and you are...
There's no gold here, Colonel.
No, of course there isn't. You're here for your health. Or the company, perhaps.
We came to ask you to leave.
And purely out of the goodness of your heart.
Yep, something like that.
Well... How many of you humanitarians are there?
Yes.
What do you say, Captain? You think there's going to be trouble?
No trouble, Colonel. Just turn around and ride out.
I like that. Audacity.
Move on, Colonel. These people have nothing you want.
Shoot them down, Captain.
Company! Fire!
Come on.
Right on, Colonel. Right on.
I hear Diggy.
Sit on there.
Don't throw my arm.
Hit him, Ahi.
Only gun.
We have one.
You people fought well.
We fight well together.
We whip them good old part.
What do you think? Maybe. Buck, get up on that ridge. Keep a lookout.
Yeah, they ain't gonna stop running till they hit the Rio Grande.
I'll take first watch.
All right.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Oh, it's not my blood.
Damn lucky it isn't your blood, son. And you don't fan your guns. That spoils your aim. One good shot is better than six bad ones.
Anything else?
Oh, that's about it for now.
Big time, big time.
You know how to use that knife?
I prefer to use it for healing. Keep pressure on that.
My door.
You got it. Let me see that arm.
It's fine. I just bruised it when I fell.
No, no, no. That ain't no bruise, now. Let me see.
I said it's fine.
See what you said? Like I thought, you dislocated. Might be sore for a little while, but at least you have two hands to tee the cards with.
Rest easy, friend.
I'm good.
Whoever your god is, you can go to him in peace.
Leave him! Believe in your white man's religion.
Nor do I, my friend.
He been hit.
Looked like the bullet went clean through. We lost a lot of blood.
Why didn't you tell us you were hurt?
You didn't ask?
You birds lie, Josiah.
We shall see.
On seeing their eyes.
Well, if you can see their eyes, then you're too close. And you never break cover. You stay in front of bullets, you're likely to die.
You done, Buck?
Let's just slow down a little bit. Sir.
What in the hell gives you the right to tell me what to do?
He had a son once. Never had a chance to see him grow up, though. He lost that boy and his wife in a fire. And that burned half the soul out of that man. Josiah, you still with us?
Scoot on over there, Buck.
I'm a spiritual man.
Sometimes I turn to the wrong kinds of spirits.
Your fate is in the cards, gentlemen. Remember that.
What's my fate?
You shall grow to be a great warrior. Big, strong, and fearless.
Like you.
There are two kinds of people in this life, my friend. Those who seek battle and seem not to fear death, like them. And those who avoid battle, but will stand and fight to the death if their loved ones are threatened, like them. That is true courage. Now, you have lost me at poker, and I have read the cards for you. The time has come to pay. You see, I've heard tell of a gold mine in these parts.
We're not to speak of it.
Well, good. Then it is a valuable secret. One such secret could wipe out all your debts. So, let's talk about this mine, shall we?
It's beautiful.
Yeah. I've had many children. I've outlived most of them. Now, all of these are my children.
Home, family, things worth fighting for.
What's cooking?
Chili and beans.
Well, we'll be back in 2 hours.
It'll be ready.
Who's on watch?
Ezra placed me a couple hours ago.
All right. Take a wider arc across the plain, make sure ghosts are really gone.
What the hell is that?
It's the cannon.
There's no fortifications. We're wasting powder and shot.
Waste? Men who survived the battles at Shiloh and Bull Run
finest sons of the South, and they die here.
I'll wipe this place from the face of the earth. I'll fire rocks if I have to. Fire! Ready?
Tear these dummies apart!
Third kind.
Fire! We got two options. We can ride up after that gun.
That's no option. That's suicide.
Or what's the other option?
We raise a white flag.
We can mount up and we can ride the hell out of here.
Go then. But with my last breath, I will fight these men.
Them rams up there, that makes it my fight.
Well, I'm not going anywhere. I haven't shot anyone yet.
You're gonna see us coming up that trail before we get 5 paces in that gun. It's gonna cut us to pieces.
There's gotta be another way up there.
There is. We can climb.
You remember why we're doing this? Does it make any difference? It's not. My hands are shaking so bad, Buck, I can barely hang on.
Good.
Good?
Yeah, good. Means your juices are flowing. Fear keeps you sharp, kid.
Buck?
Yeah?
You are full of crap.
Just figuring that out now.
Come on.
I didn't go to West Point. I'm really just a sergeant.
Well, you're a captain now, so speak up.
Well, I think we should save our ammunition and give them a chance to surrender.
Well, thank you for your advice, Captain. You keep firing.
Colonel, they're just poor, defenseless people down
there. Men hired killers, Captain. Not soldiers.
You may be underestimating them, sir.
Keep firing.
Or die where you stand.
I'll take that $5 now.
battle don't win the war, boys. Chain them up, Sergeant Darcy.
Make them nice and tight, boys. I was there. Shiloh, Captain.
I know you were at Shiloh, Colonel.
Union lines had broken. They were in full retreat. There was no way they could counterattack. But they did. Our surviving officers were herded up like cattle, forced to watch as they raised their Union flag. And they fired off that cannon. And we were all left for dead. I lay there amongst that carnage, surrounded by the bodies of my dead brothers.
Well, we're gonna raise the stars and bars over that little village. I want it to be the last thing these boys ever see.
How do you like the Wild West now, kid?
You all think you got me pegged, don't you, Buck? A rich kid, had it all. Yeah, I lived in a big mansion. My mother was a chambermaid. Never knew my father. It made me a stable boy, and I taught myself how to ride.
Yeah.
Mama died last year. She'd saved a little money, wanted me to go to college. It wasn't enough.
Life's tough, huh? And then you die.
Mind not leaning against my bad leg?
Are you ordering all these prisoners to be executed, sir?
That is correct.
But, Colonel, these men surrendered.
And we shall reward them with a quick and merciful death. They shall not be made to suffer as I was.
That's murder, sir.
Are you refusing my order, Corcoran?
Colonel. Colonel, we've been riding together for a long, long time, you and I. Following your orders has saved my life more times than I can remember. But this time...
Yes?
I can't do it, sir.
But that's treason.
Treason? Treason against what? The war is over, sir.
Darcy! Disappoint me, Francis.
Sir!
This man is stripped of rank and privilege. You're hereby promoted to captain. Place the mutineer among the other prisoners and execute them all.
All, sir.
I think I made myself clear, Captain Darcy.
When our flag reaches the top of the staff, execute the prisoner.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Private?
How about it, Johnny Rev? I bet you never thought your boss would go loco on you.
I'll have you know, Colonel Anderson was one of the finest soldiers in any man's army. I owe my life to him.
And soon your death.
Captain? Gotta go get rid of some of this coffee.
of gold bars and a roar of the guns as we hit back at the Yankee. Here's what we're gonna do now. We're gonna have us a little flag raising ceremony. Then we're gonna execute us some prisoners with our little cannon. And you're gonna show me where that mine is.
There's no gold in that mine.
Oh, no, of course not. You gonna show me, old man?
About time. They'll be raising the flag soon.
Wouldn't want to miss this.
Nobody move or he's dead. I'll leave you boys alone for 5 minutes and look what happens.
You'll only get one shot off before we take you.
And you best discuss amongst yourselves which one of you is going to die.
Pick 'em yourself. The rest of us will tear you apart.
Well, I guess I'll just have to take all of us.
Why, that powder keg's empty, mister. Drop it.
Raise the collar!
Big mistake, sonny boy. You shouldn't have tried that.
No. Can't imagine what came over me.
Number 3-1. Anderson's a mad dog. He'll all die.
We know what to do with a mad dog.
Don't ever run out on me again.
Take me with you. I know him. I know him. I know his methods. I'll kill him.
Guns or join your friends. Much obliged.
Show yourselves. Damn it. Show yourselves. Show yourself.
kill me? I'm a ghost of the Confederacy. And how will I die?
He's so pumped full of that laudanum, someone could chop his head off and he wouldn't feel it.
Oh, he'll feel this!
Stop, sir.
Francis, you are like a son to me.
Don't make me do this, sir.
My God. You're a coward.
To your families.
He's dead. It's finished now.
Hey, Bart. We got him.
We did? Buck.
Hey, kid. Do me a favor. Get yourself real. Never did get to spend any time with those fine ladies.
You will. But first, let's get you stitched up, Buck.
Tuscosa? Why?
Never know how much time there'll be to set things right.
You got a saloon there?
I reckon.
Leaving?
Yes. Never could figure out how to split it seven ways.
Use it again next time you're threatened.
Well, the next time we will welcome our enemies with great hospitality.
I think you mean hostility.
No, hospitality. I will even open the doors of my home to them.
That'll do it.
You will always be welcome in our village. Moado, Shahida Juska.
Mado, my friend.
Hey, kid.
You're not gonna wear that hat, and I'll take it back.
Buck!
You look awful.
Well, son, it's damn near impossible. Oh. You riding with us?
Try and keep me away.
Don't make me laugh, kid.
Ezra, can I come?
A brave warrior like you? You gotta stay here and protect the village. You remember what I taught you?
Never draw to an inside straight.
What about you, Mr. Jackson? You, willing to ride with an old Southern boy?
Well, I figure I stick around for a while. Help these folks get things right.
Pretty well, pard. Dreadful. I was trying to hit Anderson.
Where you going? Get out off that horse. You lost too much blood now. You're gonna die out there.
That's what it's meant to be.
Your damn birds will get you soon enough. You don't have to go chasing after them.
You're a good man, Nathan.
Go. I'll wait for you.